we have 10 to the 7th power over 10 to the 2nd power. We're going to subtract the power since we have the same base. So we have 10 to the 7 minus 2, and we end up with 10 to the 5th power.